So we have gamma TA is equal to TB. Substituting in the values for TA and TB, we find, and simplifying, there we go. LB is LA over gamma. So gamma is always greater than 1. That means Bob measures the length to be shorter. Bob sees Alice to be what we call length contracted.